Hello everyone, this is Zal, and we're finally starting Planetary Annihilation. Let's see if we can get a orbital satellite out this time a little bit faster. I swear my problem last time, I had no idea where anything was. Same exact planet, will we see the same exact game? We'll go down without a fight. Wow, two water locations and a fucking land location. A shitty land location. I'm not going water. You do that. God, I need that automatic select commander bullshit. Okay, so I will go. Now, I'll go air factory. Always air factory first. I'm gonna regret that one of these days. Pretty much the same build as last time. So let's see. Hopefully the stupid replay doesn't derp this time. So after they destroyed it, I can actually see what they did. Once again, we'll get a scout, a hummingbird, and two builders. Do, 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 nothing to do. I want to say I don't want to be as aggressive, but I mean, if you don't attack, they'll just build up. The recon just goes through the roof. You'll end up regretting it later. Oh, where's my music? I almost forgot. There we are. Just a little interceptor here. Control line. Let's get some block factories building here. I think we need three of them up in those this time. So we won't do them. BP, what's BP? Let's get this thing patrolling the entire planet. And continue those boombots. Who spotted it? I'm a major proponent of automating everything. There the boombots go. You know what? I do want three boombot factories because they're just so great. So Let's not try to derp on metal this time. I think I got him scared of me now, so that's good. Haha, they're gonna truce against me. What is this? 2 versus 1? What's it gonna turn into? Alright, let's get local. Let's just rush local. Get off this planet. Where's the other one going in such a hurry? Oh, such a rush. This thing, they never even like harass any of my metals. I just build it without any defenses whatsoever. Which is horrible because when I go play multiplayer, I play the same exact way. And I just get destroyed. My boombox already been stuck on this stupid island. Find them and just boom bought one of them. Oh, they started in the ocean. Okay, that's one way to combat the boom bot spam. I should always just press M the first time I do. Unless I get all upside down.
Disconnected from your channel.
See if that happens. Game over already. Where's the base? Valley point confirmed. Oh look, phone bots, how nice. Oh, you know what? I forgot to build my anti-air on this. That's not good. The other planet, we are all alone. Whatever it takes to build drones and factories. And we have this massive ball of units right here. And we're going to turn in some orbital support real quick. Let's see what we can get done here. Okay, the commander has landed. And we're just going to start building a ton of air factories. At this point, we don't really need to worry about so much. So we need to worry about taking the other one. Let's do an area attack on this. We've got even more units coming. We need to do something else in order to just to be annoying, I'll build a big line of anti-air right here. Why not? Okay, the factory is complete. Still continuous production of factories. Non-attack was not successful. We have our own stuff. Well, in response to that, we'll be needing to go and get some C2 fabric out here. I don't know what most of my fabricators are. Even pilots useless. Anyway, let's get some sheets here to go. I don't quite know where my character is. Let's get some air fabs. What have you? Actually, air attack is successful. Can we get our GPS satellite in here? It's like Dark Sanity is to build his own orbital. Where did my orbital builder go? Gone forever? Oh, it's not continuous corruption. Continue to do this. This all builds up. Okay, let me just kind of start here. Actually, what I need to do is get some orbital back and start here. And keep the pressure up. Lagging horribly. It's a good game at the time of the PA. That's lagging. Definitely more builders. I'm wasting a lot of metal right now. Get some more storage to get rid of that. I'm about to start wasting like a lot of metal. If I don't, do something about it. I'm gonna get this guy patrolling the entire planet. Better not even considering the other planet. Looks like we have a game pause here. I'm not sure what that's about. And we're waiting on pizza now. So hopefully while it's paused, we can look at the map. So we have some anchors going down here, so we're taking our fighters and take those down. We're going to him as well. Now we have 900 metal not being used right now. 900. And 3.4k energy not being used. So what we need to do, these three factories are going to start pumping out tons of air fabbers. I'm going to get like a big line, get a bunch of orbital factories. We'll go ahead and start pumping out Avengers like no one's business on both planets. Surround this planet, so when they try to land here, it's totally screwed. And then we'll keep this whole planet all juiced up. I do believe we can reach that before he completes it. And let's just go in with everything else we got. Come on. Why now? I do need to say hello to Dark Sanity, though. I'm not quite sure why this is not even near or there than the expectation is going to be. I accidentally ordered that. Cannot click bonus. Alright. It's a lot of Air Force here. So I don't know how my Avengers think about that. Avengers seem not to care much. Okay, clean out all those stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna get some T2 vehicle factories. So let's do that. Looks like he has umbrellas or something. What's the final thing? I need to do all that I can to spend more money. I'll kill them with lag if I have to. He has a lot of boom bots, which is fairly interesting because it kind of useless in big masses.
Additional energy factories required.
So he's gonna go for my factory though. That's not good. See if we can get some coverage up here before he does actually get there. It's lagging so horribly. And we are out of energy, ladies and gentlemen. Some energy on the scene. Looks like it shows up in the back on the main part. Of course not. So why is that dead? It says if our orbital is down, our orbital deep space radar is down because we have not enough energy. Not enough energy. Okay, stop that. I get it. They're gonna go to the front lines. Trying to desperately expand over energy. It's alright though, because it's down to 11 FPS, so time to slow down 3 times. Desperately. We need this energy income. Let's get some ground fibers here. Let's go say hi with some orbilions. I'm not sure if you can build umbrellas on water. That'd be interesting. Okay, we have our fabricators here. Let's get some advanced vehicle factors going. Actually, let's get some defenses first off. I need a way to spend this 2K. Still down a lot of energy. I hope this energy shortage is not in the game for us. Desperately trying to build more energy here. So we're not going to have enough energy, we're going to need to build even more.
User left your channel.
Okay, so we need to get some vanguards and shellers. We're actually spending 2K metal, which is pretty damn good. Okay, looks like we got 12 Astraces here. Let's see if they can attack his orbital stuff. I'm gonna laugh when they try to go to the other planet, and it's all controlled by me. Oh, wow, really? Where's my command? Is he building the stuff that we need? Of course I'm not on that planet anymore. Which raises an important, very important topic, called anti-nuke. It will be constructed very promptly.
Are you gonna eat?
Later.
Huh?
Later.
Well, it's gonna be put away.
Okay. Let's get some shellers and vanguards. Just need a way to spend this stuff. We're not producing. Should be producing. Looks like he has enough orbital crap. Should be good. Horse. There's enough umbrellas to show the horse, it looks like. Let's just focus on that part. Thank you. get some more air coming in here. Still losing significant amounts of energy here.
Insufficient energy.
Building on the engineers. Energy economy is starting because of this. Deep space radar and like don't realize I'm on the other planet. That'd be sad. Not even worth it to build these, right? I have an engagement here. A bunch of boom bots coming towards us. Actually, I just don't like the way that looks. I'm not sure if it's really going to be worth it. Looks like our orbital radar is back online. At 9 frames per second, it's probably going to take about a year to finish this game. But I got plenty of time, plenty of space. They say that he who is unemployed plays games. Did I say that? Wait. Oh, this is like the best song to like destroy people with. So what has he got? A bunch of T1 garbage. Oh no, those are Vanguards. This is T2 stuff. Those aren't Pandas, those aren't Infernos. Those are just Infernos. I'm quite sure I'm gonna have my orbital stuff too. So I'm having. I'm having what's it called? SSS. It's really slow anyway, so. We're gonna do almost alive. Force is still burning down. Where are my temperatures at? Alright, 80 degrees Celsius. That's good. Used to be at 90. Just took the side panel off my computer when I play this game. Screw it, just go there for me. And I just realized that we're going to need some air. We're not going to waste our T2. Is anything else worth? I guess we'll get some Kestrels too. Gearing up for a major engagement here. Now we need to put some braces on and build some regular airplanes here. Otherwise my air is going to be totally destroyed. I don't know if he plans on building. I'm gonna deal with umbrellas at this point. I'm gonna send some guys right in here to stop this ink production. Don't really care about what Dark's doing. I'll just run over him with a bunch of air. His perception continues to drop. Okay, because I have tons of production. Yeah. Okay, 3.3k metal and rolling. Preparing for a massive invasion. Definitely not enough land factories to keep up. Yeah, the game is like crashing or something. And I could import units from another place. Yeah, you know, I don't know if you're working. I feel good. But we'll keep building energy. We have a surplus of 1.4k metal. We should probably store some of that, to be honest. Gearing up for a massive invasion. Not exactly sure if we have enough orbital production or not. Nothing we can really do now because we have no way to produce any orbital builders. Well, we could. We don't need that much orbital. We got lots of them. We have like 3 times as much as he does. It's totally becoming a massive big game here. I try to get some levelers to see how they work. All I know is that they do not have enough T1 Arrow fighters and to go in and just get ripped apart. I'm just gonna select the whole map and right click.
Oh my god!
Literally.
Is this like pretty much.
Oh, that's just lagging. Oh.
Oh my god!
And it does this like in every single game that anyone plays.
This is basically like Supreme Commander, but on a global scale.
Yeah, and you can go between planets and shit. Which, of course, the other planet I completely control. Except for this. What the fuck is this? Right click. I'm not exactly sure what happened on my air. Looked away for about half a second. I guess that's what happens when you look away for half a second. In this game. Guessing it just all went in and got vaporized. So that's awesome. doesn't matter though, because I have T2 and he has T1, which is T1 is garbage. Or maybe that's the error and it's just now rolling off. I have no idea. Why is there so many little dots right here? Why are they jerking? I do want to tell you. Alright, so, loss of production. Nice. What the hell you know? You freak out. It's not control ram enough, man. Oh yeah, it is. Let's get down in here, see what's going on. Massive engagement. T1 garbage versus T2 everything. So yeah. There's a bunch of air here, but I don't know what it's going to do because it's all just air fighters. So it's not going to do anything versus ground. If she wants to fight in space, let's do it. And why are we not building? I did not tell you to stop. You know, if he tries to nuke me, that's gonna be hilarious. Missed shots there. Terrible, terrible damage. We go in and shut down all of this orbital production because we can. It's a little bit of umbrellas is not going to stop the march of industrialization. Oh, babe. Oh, babe. Who's next? Oh, God, he's broken. Factories are very strong. So we will send back up, buddy boy. Hey, we need like 10,000 more guys. Okay. So we'll prepare for part two of our plan, which is going to be just sending air everywhere. Which, you know what? We are not getting Dark Sanity any love. That is unacceptable. Unacceptable. It is time to build some factories just for him. Look at them all ready, prepped and ready here. I'm spending $4,000. Second amazing amount of income here. Get away from my planet, please. If he nukes my commander. Alright, let's get more orbital. I might just put him up into orbit. Not sure. Pretty fragile. Let's just keep steamrolling into his base because we have tier 2 everything. Actually, let's take all this air. That shit. Send it over to our defensive line over here. We've got all of these air factories over here. Fuck. These death fighters done. It's time to move on. That especially since these factories are going to take forever to build. Let's just reroute everything to this staging ground. Yeah, foresee a future where a full-scale invasion is not meet any kind of cause. Even if it does, not more upon it. Don't worry. Where is this command? I want to see some sort of invasionary force. I can look at this one. Are we seriously still building air bullets? I want to see them try to escape to the other planet and just get torn apart instantly. Yeah, guess what? Vanguard's kick ass. There's the commander. Where is it going to go? Where will the commander go? Will it attempt to go to the other planet? Because I know that is going to be horrible. That is going to end so badly. And we have left Dark Sandy alone quite long enough. It's time to show his love. Show him our love. Fill his butt with our love. Are these land factories? You know what? We're building them in the wrong location. We need to build them at our stagecraft. Available guys. This is why you should have placed my commander back in the day, guys. I think it's time to shut off those bot factories. All they're doing is causing lag. By shut off, I mean destroy. As well as these, as well as these. I know I could just shut them off, but I don't want to. Eventually they'll get destroyed. Oh, you are. Scour the entire planet very slowly.
User joined your channel.
Well, hello.
Hey, y'all.
What's up, man?
Not much.
Playing PA and just totally destroying some people.
New version of the Terra app.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Awesome. I have to say, it is pretty good. Makes bots useful again. Sort of things. Oh, look, he's sitting right here. Oh, look at all this anti ground. It's funny because that little air. There's his commander. Holy shit. Well, it's Russell's commander, I guess. I hand is just like sitting on the edge of his face.
He does that.
Wow, that is a lot of anti-air. Ooh, Death Batter's dead. Okay, good. Death Batter's dead. So, I don't know. What the fuck do you use land for if they have everything in their water? Do you know? Like, what good is land if they're building up with water? It's quickly becoming 2 versus 1. Just like doesn't have anything on the ground. I'm gonna have to shut these factories off because they're just gonna produce the land. And waste of resources. So what'd you guys change? Just update it so it works again?
Quite a few changes actually. We phased out the
Holy shit, we phased out the antenna.
The umbrella now acts as the anti. Made the Vanguard work again.
Dude, we're down to 1 frame per second. Holy shit, I can't even play. Dude, the fucking lag! 0 frames per second. God, like 5 would be nice.
We've also done a whole lot of effects.
What now?
We've also done a whole lot of effects. So, a lot more stuff is now in place.
Dude, seriously, like 1 frame per second.
And then you go down to me.
Yeah. Oh, look, he's rushing my main base. That's funny. I don't even insist that anymore. I want to see him try to go to the other planet and be like, oh, look, he's already had the whole fucking thing. I'm gonna laugh if his commander's still sitting there. I think my bombers can outrun him. And it does look like we can indeed outrun him. Will we see a GG here? I think we will. I'm casting right now. Casting while playing. Lo, lo, lo. Freaking. And that's the GG. There's the GG. Oh, it took us 4 minutes longer this time. But we got it done. There's the GG. Will we be able to review this game? Will it not derp on us? Get me out of stupid.
Watch his entire
base.
Explode. Wow, that was his base?
That was his base? What?
That was squishy.
Squishy? Squishy? Ah! Dude, they let me have a planet to myself, and I just, like, clusterfucked it. Alright, let's see how they, let's see what the mid, like, beginning game feels like. Okay. Oh, so here's Russian Orbital as well. Ah, I have the same idea. Huh. Not Russian Orbital. Wait. Yes. Not here. Let's go a little bit longer in here. I kept peeing. So I had my orbital up by then. Did he? No. So he built like a lot of T1. And then he started patrolling his base because he didn't want to get fucked by my bots. Boom bots. Actually, Dark Sending had a good economy at the beginning. If any turtle or guild looks banned. Man, he had quite a few units he could have threw at me. He could have totally destroyed me. Yeah. I had like no defenses whatsoever. But that allowed me to just boom as much as I want. And then I did boom, and I got like 5,000 metal income. And FPS went to shit. Dude, how many Kestrels did you build?
Alright, hello.
Anyway.